The Cowboys are 13-2. They beat the Carolina Panthers 20-13 in Charlotte. Brad Sham and Babe Laufenberg back on the Cowboys postgame show, and we got a special Christmas present for all of you. Not to have to look at us so much. This is Tracy Phillips, who is the daughter of Cowboys head coach Wade Phillips, and suddenly one of the stars, alongside Tom Hanks and Julia Roberts, and Charlie Wilson's War, which has just come out. And this is a tremendous break for you, it seems, in a career that I know is already distinguished. Can you tell us what this experience is like of being in this movie that's getting such buzz?
Oh, well, it's just an exceptional experience, and I'm just so proud and pleased to be a part of it. It's really just a small part in a big movie, but it's a big deal for me and it's a big deal for us.
Well, your character played a big part in the Afghanistan-Russian war, and did you research that at all?
Well, I read the book, and the woman that I played, Carol Shannon, was there on the set with me, and so I spoke to her, and I read the script, and so I knew what was going on.
You know, I want you to look in the camera and just say, Joan, it was me in the movie. My wife went to see the movie last night. She calls me today. I said, well, you know, that's Wade Phillips. She didn't believe me. I said, no, okay. That's Wade Phillips' daughter doing the Billy. I haven't seen the movie. Obviously, it just came out. But she went last night, and she enjoyed it, I might say.
Oh, good. Okay.
So, now, who's the biggest
star? Joan, it was me in the movie.
Thank you.
Thank you, Tracy.
She never believes me, whatever I tell her. Who's the biggest star in the family now? You or your dad? Your dad's got him at 13-2. You're going to be in a blockbuster film here. Who's the biggest star?
depends on what city you live in, I think.
Yeah, really. Yeah. Well, I grew up in Los Angeles, so what do you think? Who do you think the star is out there?
Well,
it'd be you,
Tom Hanks,
the Hollywood person.
Yeah.
Well, I know how proud your parents are of you, and I'm sure you've heard by now. 2 weeks ago, last road trip, your dad was walking down the aisle of the airplane carrying the Fort Worth Star-Telegram with your picture on the front page. This is my little girl, and we thank you for the time and congratulations on the movie, and Merry Christmas.
You.
I know it's a great opportunity for you to be with your family.
Thank you. Thanks, Brad. I'm equally as proud of my dad.
Yeah, and like the Cowboys, I have a few days off, and I'm going to go see Charlie Wilson's War while I got these next couple days.
Until I told you about Charlie Wilson, you'd never heard of him. Tracy, thank you very much. Thanks to all of you. Thank you, Babe Laufenberg, Joan. Babe is always right.
Yeah.
The Cowboys are 13-2. Enjoy your Sunday. Merry Christmas, everybody. We'll talk to you again next week from Washington.